A 12-year-old is facing charges for shooting and killing an 11-year-old in Clayton County. This happened on Thursday night in Riverdale on Westbury Road. The 12-year-old boy now facing several charges, including murder. Police say the pair did not live in the neighborhood, but rather an apartment complex nearby. They believed they knew each other. They say the boys were walking in the area when they got into an argument. Authorities say they are still working to figure out how the 12-year-old got the handgun.